Hello and welcome to the A to Z of Wellbeing, 26 fabulous ways to feel well. And we're going to kick off with A for avocado. Got to be, hasn't it, really? Whether it's avocado on toast or avocado face packs, there's just so much that you can do with this fabulous fruit. And yes, it is a fruit. Why? Because it contains a stone. It's also full of amazing goodness. It's about 30% plant fat. That's the good fat, the monounsaturated kind. You've got beta carotene, vitamin C, vitamin E, all really good nurturing, nourishing antioxidants. And that's especially good if you want to use the avocado in beauty, if you're a bit older, like me, I'm in my mid-50s, because it has so much to offer. So I'm going to show you how to make a really simple face pack using the avocado. So you're going to take one that is quite ripe, because you're going to want to mush it up a bit. And the easiest way to take out the stone, in case you don't know, whoa, first time, just like that. And then you can scoop out the contents into a bowl, and you really want to just mash this up quite well, because you're going to combine it with other brilliant ingredients, including, whoops, went a bit astray. There we go, recaptured into the bowl. And I'm going to put into there some plain live yogurt. Now the live bit's really important because it's probiotic, and you've probably been reading loads about gut health. And this is the probiotic, the beneficial bacteria, that's also really good, not only inside for the gut, but externally on the skin as well. So I'm going to mix that together, and I'm going to put in there something that's also really good and soothing for the skin, and that's a little bit of plain honey. I'm not going to use that spoon, I'm just going to drizzle it. Now, all honeys are not created equal. There's a load to say about honey, so stay tuned, because in the future we will be doing H for honey. But this makes a really great, soothing, very calming, actually, if your skin's feeling a little bit kind of inflamed and sore. I'm just going to use a pastry brush, or you could use a makeup brush, just to paint that on. It feels absolutely amazing on the skin. I know it's a bit messy, but you can take it off using a good old muslin cloth, rinsed out in some water, just to clean that away. Leave it on the skin for about maybe 10-15 minutes if you can, and you will be truly amazed at how smooth and soft your skin feels, even for those few seconds. Actually, my skin feels better. But of course, avocado is not just for the outside. Most of the good it does is on the inside, and this is a really great recipe I'm going to share with you. Very quick and easy to do. These are avocado cups. They've just been baked with a brilliant fresh egg in there. Look at that, amazing source of skin-friendly fats and proteins. It's a bit of a mouthful to say, and to eat, delicious. Little bit of chili jam here as well, just to bring out the flavors and enliven it. Truly delicious. And you will find the recipe in the description below. So click here and enjoy.